I feel like somebody's watching us.
What? Good grief.
All right, I'm gonna do it. Just you watch, Alphen.
Watch what? You getting clothes?
No, not the clothes. I'm talking about asking the hottest lady in town out on a date.
Always good to be back in familiar territory. Sorry.
Oh?
Thanks.
Looks like you're done here, Alphen.
Yeah. That was too close. That was quite the little adventure we went on. Hey.
Yes!
I guess. Huh?
Yeah.
Nice.
Hey!
Wow!
What?
How?
Really?
We did it!
Hey! Good grief.
Yes!
It couldn't have gone far.
But there are still Zoogles on the loose. We'd better hurry.
Isn't that the bull? It's surrounded by Zoogles.
Hey now, no picking on Ab!
Gotta break through!
Alphen!
Vacuum blade!
Wind astral energy!
Yeah! I guess...
Yeah?
Huh? How?
Good grief. Yeah.
Don't look now, but the animals have come to see you off.
Of course, the only affection I can get is from livestock.
Aw, I think you and them are a match made in heaven.
That... When my ma-
Right, here goes! Dare! This one's gonna be tough! It's on! Dare! Not today! I'll take you all off! Vacuum blades! Plasma shock! There! Plasma shock! Mirage! There! The flame inside me yearns to be let free! Dragon swarm!
Locked and loaded!
Vacuum blade! Dragon storm!
We're not finished!
Calm down!
Vacuum blade! Down!
Okay! Calm down!
Back hit on! Dragon storm!
The horse!
Now you blades! You picked the wrong fight!
Damn it!
Damn!
Damn it, baby!
Dragon swarm! Come and face me! I'm going in!
Fire in the hole!
Die!
Back you blades! Plasma shock! Rising falcon!
Go to hell!
Back you blades!
Go to hell!
Dragon
hit
time!
Damn it!
Vacuum
fire
blade!
Support!
There!
Abort! Mission!
Slap the shock! You're on! Slap the shock!
Thank you. bring you back from death's abyss. Give you. Mega,
where are you going?
Mega Ray!
They've got me surrounded.
Mega Ray! Flare Tornado! Flare Tornado! Mega Ray! Mega Ray!
If it's in the sky, it's mine!
I never miss.
Let the marksman handle this.
Mega Ray.
Just stay away from the spores.
Here goes!
I'm on a roll!
Purge Malevolence! Arctic Waterfall! Freeze Lancer!
Don't mind if I do!
They're attacking from behind! Purge Malevolence! Arctic Waterfall! Freeze Lancer!
Freeze!
Blaze Lancer! Don't mind if I do! Purge Malevolence! Arctic Waterfall! Freeze Lancer! A chain between heaven and earth! A wailing banshee of lightning! Divine Savior!
That shell's hiding something tasty.
Dark Wind! Savage Roar! Talon Hurricane!
Hey, when did I...
Shattering of Pieces! Attack time! Talon Hurricane!
Now I'm in the groove!
Talon Hurricane! Dark Wind!
We're not finished!
Anything in armor is all mine! Knock it into next week! I'm just getting started. Talon Hurricane!
Where you stand.
Elusive deity, tornado drive. Elusive deity, tornado drive. It's time. No further. All in order. Tornado drive. Captivity. Tornado drive. Elusive deity, tornado drive. Elusive deity, tornado drive.
Now or never.
No further. Elusive deity. Captivity.
How anticlimactic.
Elusive deity. Tornado drive.
Thank you. Oh!
Why, you!
Really now.
Just, what's going on here? Should we stop them?
The two of them seem to share a long-running history. It would not be our place to interject.
They're just having fun, right? Okay!
Here we go! I'll do my best! The power of light!
All right, let me out!
Glacial fire! Glacial fire! Falling storm! I'm ready! Falling far enough! Glacial fire! Falling storm! Glacial no chance! Glacial fire! Falling storm! Glacial fire!
Yes!
Seriously? I never knew Lagiel could be so intense.
She can get that way where my brother is concerned.
She's not the only one. Mind if I join you, Law?
Hey, Alphen?
What's up, Law?
You ever find yourself just wanting to give Rinwell a pat on the back?
Law?
Not in a weird way. I'm just saying... She may be sassy, but she's also trying really hard, you know? And sometimes, when I see how hard she's working, I just want to walk up and encourage her. Is that weird?
No, I can see why you might feel that way. After all, she is kind of like a little sister to everyone at this point.
Right, exactly! But I'm worried if I do it the wrong way, she'll blast me with her magic. Or if not her magic... She'll sick hoodle on me to peck my eyes out.
Yeah, there's not much you can do if she's not feeling up for it. In fact, you're not the only one struggling to close that gap.
Huh? Has hoodle attacked you too?
No, I just mean because of her thorns.
Thorns? I don't remember Rinwell having any magic like that. That sounds more like Shionne than... Huh?
Anyway... Hoodle's probably just worried that you're going to take Rinwell away from him. He's pretty protective, after all. Maybe your first step should be to make friends with him and go from there.
Right. That's a good idea, Alphen. I'll be sure to give that a try.
Thank goodness for Law's thick skull.
Let's make sure to kick ass tomorrow, too.
Thank you.
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads.
Thank you.